Well, sure you've heard of this name, but not the car, the inventor. And there is so much stuff. That we have to pay for, which could be free. There are people trying to hide this information. Oh, what is that big rock? Oh, we'll test the tower. What is this? Uranium. I'm touching it. That's sick. Wonder why. Good energy source. Graphene. This, trying to look up, don't even know what that is. I'm surprised that a lot of people are just keeping their mouth shut and going along with the program. Because if some people didn't step up, you guys wouldn't have a life. You'd be slaves for the one percenters, is what they call them. Call them clowns. Free energy receiver. Transport. Radio, not Marconi. He was a schmuck. No, Tesla coil. I'm seeing all this stuff being used out in Utah. And fake houses. This fence. Be part of their grid. I'm just waiting for the day. People would unite so I can go back home. They were threatening my family, and I have a son to look after. I have mountains all over. Anywhere I you can do a lot of stuff with the mountains. Found this tearing out or demoing a house for an addition. It's funny how my uncle was one out of four Americans that went to the Soviet Union after a collapse. Made cluster bombs, which they sold to Israel. Hence, why they call me a Russian asset, because I use my uncle's computer on spreading awareness in Pawpaw Lake, Michigan. I think there was something on the cue board that said something about Pawpaw. People like me don't live, so you gotta know I'm being protected. Then I just put a lot of paperwork in court today. Explaining a lot of stuff. And military is the only way. And I'm just waiting on the day. They come. I don't even know when. We have every mineral out here. There's crystals. I don't know if you can see them. Oh, there you go. Said you get 25% more energy when you use crystals. Charge mine up. Yep, that's common. All the bad guys are in a panic, I heard. Fly airplane after airplane around my house because they want to know what I'm doing. Isn't kind of strange? A power line right there. And then these stops. The subdivision don't have any power lines, but you got a pole that says feed that goes in the ground, which, oh, I forgot what it's called, a crystal radio. But hey, what do I know? I'm the one who's been calling out idiots and haven't got a defamation lawsuit yet. I'm still alive. Wake up, please.